And we have a guy, the guy that you're my mind about. But you have to bring down a tailor or Kurabanga to Kukuta Barabara Kabisa. Barabara Kabisa, without wasting time, Makwamuka Batai, Manyalana, Manyalo, Holami, Holo, Manyalo, Holami, Holo, Manyalo, Hobana, Mabasidamu, Manyala Husiva, Manyala Papa. Mwebali muno. I love you so much. Ekisibo, alhamdulillah. Neba nae musibu luleko mufune mpira. Kana kwa umaru, sabani nange, ekisibo ekirungi. Messages ekisibo, alhamdulillah, nzifuna. Ezo kunzu kusa daku, na yate muzu kusokulia daku. Nga temu mpade daku ya kulia so. Banae, musadake muko mufune mpira. Wantu bangabali mu America, mungereze. Musadaka moko banaye. Yeah. Anyways, I love you so much. Mwana jamuli, ninawapenda sana. Sana. Without wasting time, saga la nyoba malira budde. Lwansonga nkimanyi. Tulabira program eno lusi muba abasinga obungi nadala abasiba muba muli ku muba mumazo sibuluka mugenda kutarawehe abali awo abasista bafabali mu nsi za warabu oba bali mu nsinga mulimu abasiramu bangi muba mabamba kya sibuluka kamuchali biza pandao so mbasagala nyoba malira budde because manyi guno mwezi gwe tulimu gwa kazigizigi barabara kabisa tebo mumba watu mamu ino fumba futali. Obontegera mwino okoze ebintu mwino fumba futali mwino okutegeka so embera ebusi tebera nyangu but tachitugana kuba nga we still go on onakolwalero njagala tutunulire ku embera emu ku mbera ezitera nnyo okutulemesa naddala ffe abakozi because sometimes Fetulo oza ntino umukozi yoyo avude mwusi Uganda na age na mwusi ndala. Nebo bawa ve Masaka, nebo bawa ve Muchale Mitiana, nebo bawa ve Wabusia, nebo bawa ve wherever you came from. Nengo genza wantu wa walala okukube chuchuba. Obo genza kuba cheyo mwusi umuguni mwudisu chiteyo. Obo ntagira. Bantu wa veri tunga mo simanyi na kapiripiriti, simanyi uwa. Nga baze mu Kampala omulundi ogusooka nga tayinamu muntu we yenna ajjidde na ku kibaasi ne kimusuulawo ku State Square n'atunuulira bwati ekibuga n'agamba oke tekkubo lyenkwata wenkoyera we ngenda okwebaka. So people start from there. So baba baze kuba kyeyo mu Kampala avudde Masaka aze kuba kyeyo mu Kampala. So but bisera bisinga abantu baffe benyininyini be batulemesa bisera bisinga abantu baffe be batusiranya. Mwana muwala aina story ali Canada yagenda ngaba bantu bafibu naba singo bunji bagenda abantu banji nyo betani densi zi Canada mwasailamu yafuka sairamu kugama nechi gambo ndo za sairamu baje bakiteke mu byafayo chechimu kubintu ebisinze okumala abafrika koza chigamba sairamu chidusiza abafrika mu continent Africa. Adana wewe unya bazungu atepo babaduka bajeno. Otuja kweka nganga je twaita nga black continent oba continent yabadugavu. Ngatatu kweka nganga na bazungu bajiwampi. Because at the end of the day tuja kweka nganga population yabazungu twenkana nayo wana mu Uganda. Ogendo basanga bali eyo kati bali ku pichi bavuga ebigali bazadde bali eno babonabona mu factories kakati ate bagala na kuwamba continent ya Africa. Kati abafirika tugenda okujjukira okuveeri ate okudda mu continent yaffe oba munsi yaffe ate tuli baddu mu nsi yaffe otuuke ng'ettaka eryali eryammwe ate omuzungu lyeyakolako faamu ate ng'ogenda mukolera munaanaasi kyokka nga waddukawo n'ettaka n'olirekawo ogenda okudda ng'omuzungu yakola wano yalunda mbuzi ate nga gw'ogenda okola mu mbuzi ze ku ttaka eryali eryammwe baalima bikajjo simanyi bammeta ogenda kuveeri ate okomewo olima ebikajjo ku ttaka eryali eryammwe. Otherwise, mana mwalo na ina story ye evolvinga mu mama we mwenyinyinyi ya muzala ategategwe yasutulira ddala n'atwala Canada ategate agamba bule okasita atwala mama e Canada atebi nebyongera okubijja nevolvinga mu stepmother katuulira story y'omukyalo ono bangi nnyo abayita mu mbeera eno bweti ate bangi nnyo abayita mu mbeera bweti y'ensonga lwaki story wezitinzi leeta because this is not a wetujja okutuula wano tunyumye no this is not a show kunyumya mbw ate kati nyumiza okadama akadama mbw ajja wananyumye hereere kati olabanza wamma nakola nga bweti here we solve problems. Wano, we come here to operate problems. We don't come here. It has a chavola wabongu. We resi mnogama, omaru. But then, jagala tunyumie mu konku vumira on tibo sinike rerevi nyoza. Sina wude mnumia. For us, we are operators. We operate problems. Jangongo, rado mutima tugujemu. That's, this is the channel. Na hivi no, simanyu kunyumia mu, omaru. Simanyu tunyumie mu stole. Simanyu kunyumize mu kakati wa luatu. Kaa, te tunyumia. Mujabisa angeri kubuchano, kubuchano indala. Here, jangongo ine chizivungo, jagala tuchisolo vingi. As simple as that. Katugenda mu kizibu ky'omukyalo ono, owulire story, tugabaneko nawe omanye nti gwe nawe otudde, toli weka, many people are passing through the same situation.
Mwanyi nnyo.
Nsubuke.
Bulungi osibyo otenya.
Nge wafe kiro.
Nti ewamwe kiro eyo Toronto ensonga lwaki nkubuuzizza osibyo otya?
Ntungere
sawa
sawa
kwa ishiro soka siyo disu kwa mtu soka tuyo suzo otira na urede buke dee pazu katichichi mkwano pazu wangambia gwani
kwe aine
wani
aine
aine
aine billion ya
aina biliyani habu zibuchi
kati ay nakula na ninastop mara wange na ye wanazali wao wa abantu bangamba there was a lot of mutalo going on between my father my mother and step mother wange
kiwakula step mother ubali wa mwitani kwa ba mwitani
aliwa mwita kanahe joy
bali uhaliwa
sawa zinalimbarara na ye ewafi mtunga mwe
nati katinjaga zunye so, nyole mwungi wakula walu mwana weka we you the first gun nga kwa mwana weka mwama u
ye yeah, I was the only child mama wange ni that only girl as the only girl mama wange ni tata wange kati oyo then weba malukunzala then my mother nafuna disagreement ni tata wange about me katata mineje na antwa nga mai because my father ya ulira that there was another man claiming me ndi mwana we
another man kuchalo huko
kati mbunajia na antwala na mbele na ye embala na mbala kusiyari msajia msikari
tata u
kati tata wangi kati kwa ya antwala mbele
ngaba mwitani
waya mwita magara Jonathan
acha liyo
aya fa so bwe yantwala of course ng'omusirikale obeera okola toliiwo ndowooza oli mama wange omala namugamba ndeete
stepmother we nakugamba akutwaleyo so by that time mama wo your mother was totally married to tata kuba yali mukazi wa bali
no yali mukazi nga muwalae like bino byokola yoka
kasilipo vanofu na oruto she wasn't married to daddy just daddy ya mwagala kebali
aha
na inga by yeah. That time daddy jwe ya gali la mami uye daddy ya ina step mother uli waka
which my mother didn't know
kastakeza your mother was just a side chick
yeah
okay
maybe
mm-hmm.
Oh ni bantwala mai kati poli mama wangu mlana yali abeera Kampala kati tata wange nantwala nazimbala nantwala iwa mama wangu my stepmom
nainga na yaina
abana
yaina abana by that time
yaina abalenzi basatu already yali yaina abana abakulu nga that was her second marriage
nainga mudadi na wangu yaina mwabana
three boys and me kati nze msaidi ya mama wange nafuka mwala nzika and even my father's side
nga na yemu wala ikangu liya inabalienzi bukaba satu
nga ni mama wange bae mama wange buyamala nga bantu tiye ya moving on na fundi wa ofisha lehi mchevi another month so my mother ni stepmother wange nga unaulira ntino mahala wa kanahe wala mahala wa karajiri nga wabira kucharo chechi
so kwa leke stepmother wu mama u bali ba kuchalo chechimu chiba itani
kati mama wange uwe Ruhama tata wabira yale wabira Ruhama jaja wangu eno no kanahe wa eno chikoni nga gende rukunjiri kachate mama wange eno nga gende Rwanda neka lera babari nga wana ulira amanya njyo n'omukamwala wabu nenga you're not friends temwe manyi nenga weyamala okunzala munamunonyerezako namutegeera
namutegeera nti no siwe wantu ewale nnyo
kati na mukyawa ono stepmother wange kubanga my dad yabeera ayogeranga nnyo ku nze ne mukazi w'oyo
nga bw'abeera ne stepmama ayogera nnyo ku gwe
kati wima hivyo msaji ukubanga wazala balenza atengu inakawala kamu you know those things
that kind of
okagalao
yoku tija
exactly so chila wika my stepmom iti maangali mkua ata
na wale bali hili mfasti marriage ya zara yoku mwala
aina haba wala angaba satu nabali so yanchawa nga mbunya abonye nejukila uvo chari mtu wato mani njuko kubona abona you think that's how life is mbunya abonye nga mkuba nga you know you itakuwa mbunye you don't eat at the same table with the rest like every way with you kajinamala na atisuka
olida
mbali bando bali
mbati
kukulia kakua maulu sasa wange ya kubanga ngani simu na gamba njaka ya kuagira kwa neri imagine kati that's how obvious wechala vikandoza nechukushi mbo mkazo gamba ee ok uvano guyaga ya kamukuliku kati na cha wananduka na pale lidagarara everything a lot of things kati what I remember twali bato like I think I was like 4-5 years ago na tugamba tuwe waki kumalalo like ngao mna ba mzanya naga waba kawo we was three na ya bebyo na mbiju kula later tato anga mazo kufa and I've gone back to my mother's place
soko leke mwali nga bazanya na ukulaji
na ngamba mbo mtuwe waki kumalalo of course tetwala ba semini ngezindi nga
na batu
na natuwe basa
kwa batu
wali wabwana wabulala wabwana iba
amalalo gali gani gali
gani jewa kakwa asimani wala gali gani landlord it's like warrant in kampani
katina kugamba weba keko
katinele waka wakati na wana bubili wabwala bulala then nafana nanga tuzani sana inga I think she was doing something ya kola vingi kwa mama wange ya tambla wano siwa fomani wako zisa wabachwezi
ya mkambi na kugamba weba keko katu wati hawa chicha chadi ila wakugamba na weba keko malali
I remember tuweba kako na veranga imiridao nga linganga aina vya like nga vya ngomuntu wa sula sula on us over around the malalo kia jukila vundi nae jukila vambu zanga ankuze I remember nchicho chava nga tulivato ama nagamba kumkazi ya nzikira domuan so then time went on of course my father loved me cherished me na ye na amala na afa niwa mba machasi na afa mbarabara I am going to go to the house. Nibamu setinga up. Nibamu limba ambu. Owe kabelebele umani.
Kabelebele.
Nibamu gama ambu waliyo accident. Manya gende. Kumbe weyatuka yo. Aba bali bali no muta. Nibamu bama sasa.
Aba nibamu kuwa buku.
So, na ena.
Nibamu kuwa buku bila iki. Nga aba temu.
So he died on. Na asa kato ya mwe okupa awo ina kumewe ya tani kida in my life na asa na kuulumbe my mother na gamba awo yumana kiwa magara aina tata wa mlala ilati chike na mwa ending my mother na kama nyo na gamba na mwana wa magara uchi I remember my mother Asha DNA aliwo 1994. So my mother na kwa tovu kwe wange vami Etu dayi wa senjunga mo Katine chaliko kubira na yuji kila alimu mare jao Katitufu nila zena angi Etufu mila wamu Ya so Ni mama wangi na veranga tanja gara you know Gankuba niyo
Mwakula
kanta katina usu Ya my real mother Nga hali so so strict you know Nevi nso vera Katina
kutu ya wila kata Mwakula wangu mwakula wangu mwono nero ufumbo Yue baden mwufumbo
Ya Katina waneva hard Atende ni mama wangi netu wanga tetukua tagana Nifuke sila nini nifuko mwano mwubi na vila ngamba webiki ambo na gendo kuzara ni mkujia mnogana nuju sare na kuzara you know ni ngamba kativina tena vyo webiki so katia wakatada na nyamba my mother alia fundi gemisa jamgaga ni asomesa na ntu something ya 6 katwe natuka mtini ya 6 ni mpulilanga nida omawa kubela ngoli mtini ya 6 ni inga wakukuba nga wakuteka wansi ni wakukuba ngoli mkule mbeze kusomele mother comes to school embarrassed you with a snap you know
musulia sex oboli msajia umumukazi mkule wanyane boyfriend
ngatesa mufu na cause my mother is so so strict
nenga jia kusomele na kukuhirako
Nga like you're talking about something and you just let the mama Nga kama chayo gira nga By the time she says chayo gira she has left you already Kati tula tula wano la wano wana 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 Your health prefect sometimes your assistant head girl like all of them Like you know
Waliku sumerochi
I went to her Kati gwama sumero gira for gamani I went to Chitunga primary kuka primary kama mtu hiyo kwa wajuli ya kwe ya mchisa mtu then I went to Chibubura Girl Chibubura Girl is the size of Uganda then I also went to Hillside
kati naenda stepdad yonu wa mama ye was he treating you well nga ya kuhisabulu unji
he was okay remember my mother was in charge He was the loved woman, the officially wedded. Like, okay, they loved the husband.
So,
Ataba
na ba mama oyo boba step your steps your steps boba liba kwagala bana
okay my divine loves are really my best friend na yena bo ngabebuza lachi yegwe ne mama temukwata kana yena lachi gwe mama akuba nyo like sepsiko ogenda sembera na sula state no kama ni wakuba nyo choka baga wako wa jisura ye it's normal kati kwa life nembira o then I started crying over my dad kugamba nembira nga nkabi ya tata ange nini kati my mother na gamba mchila wika mnot siri stede but tube ranga tube after 6 years I had to leave home because narisi ya sobola
katulungula gawa
I left home nje Kampala na ino mwala gwena soma na iku hillside nga genze Kampala nga somera ku MBI nemukinyula menga na baba naba jangu wakane vanshari ya nga babiraba taka na yu ye mama huu uva uva jovuze anti uva si mama so nemulira mimgamana vigani my mother atau kila lecha wao around junior 6 my stepdad passes on
na stepdad na ina afa
when baya afa it's a just day I became the problem mlichumuza chikola mzata fa kubafiri I got tired of being beaten like you know katinga shina wana kwa amedis that my mother yali atero sambla na gendu Dubai na shula na akomao kati akomao
yali asubu
ya ina business yali agenda na lete ngoye like ye agenda ngane season na lete ngoye katina lete ngato katina lete vino ndaka ya kasente weka likozo msaje ya planning ya msaje ya mgaga so katibu akuma o tuwaina pool table tuwali tukola nyama choma tuwaina store yengo nyama choma ni pool table kati omundi ya zanya ball na akuba ichirauli cha pool kati mia idinsi remember you're operating three businesses you have to make sure it's really perfect kuzi tuagala kuku ba tuagala kubu ma you know
katulu wabana balanga buba kula
naga bali kati wabana balabali bali omu ya inga sena tuwalimu bodi na inga ono wa umula agenda wajaja wafi ono umulala ya limu tuwa nyo nga linga achia linga nga mpiwani pitu pituli so katumai mara na achiraba before me na nyombo mani kwa terilio ohume kira vika kwa ya gara kwa kujawe vipintu vya bawa ngevi ya ande kero ime kima ovidara viku nini mzara you know she was that kind of woman zari saa mkako mwechiro kabwaza kanga katone katone kanga amba neda ni antoge imba jango mwisansi ube ya mga abna esi manye the truth is manye ya kubieko bol atesi sola kuwa iliza mkozi jigundi kubanga final ganda nae nandamu za nalabanga ikubo katonda liarese kakesi kangibali wa kakasua we nika picking nalini na wao some guy boyfriend wa mnimu kubira
ulu nga kambuze nga mada umwe njini ya kuzala ya kukasuke chilo sa mkaga
yes my mother my biological mother kati nemu kubira na ngamba nalina kugamba that woman is not your mother nga kari hiyo mwana omunda zawe mwana na mugoba sawazi so
boyfriend
ya kugamba because even ya mara na chitegera za kakalenzi kari kanjagala na ye omanyo mtu kubanga jana alita abantu beya sama na bemba ya university nebali yange mituwa la atana atine bapasula cash Nao wala wala kasasa deko mimi babula kwa balance yangu mbili. Na mvuma, na mbala singa, wala likonikola wakuba wala kala mwala wangi. You know those things. Kati omulezi na ye, nga ye uza, na ndiba dima ni oli happy. Ntino mwala wafunye umunta asume kwa the guy was a lawyer na kula wafu district ye mtunga. Nye kati omwana wo, omumwe mbala singa, omutila pinda wakati. Wala mtu. Omwala mtu abantu bandi mulabye ate gwe omukubira you know kati nga tubeera twogera ku bintu kwe ebyo kyena ngamba naye nze kati ekirala ekyabaawo after senior six my mother wanted me to go to Iraq ate nga alina sente zisobola kuntwala emakerere ate nga nali nkoze bulungi
kati ogenda Iraq okoleta olwamu olutalo
mbude yawa jobs mbubaga mbawali ya mbili ya kichilisi so my boyfriend said in Iraq there is sexual harassment baasewa na kyo kubwa mbogi ndi Iraq mbuwa mwana mwana ya kabwa hima kwa si mama uki so omlenzi namba transport na ina mnango kutente sendao
na kugama jangwe
wa ya nisa kwa ayari tasobola wali wa mchia omanyo omulenzi obukubanga takusemberera na kusemberera yes twayogerera ku simu na nsindikira sente ningenda nempangisa loji neneba kamu kumacha na nkubire simu era na ngamba nkuteredeko transport na ngamba sobola kumitingira mu ntungamo because you know ntungamo is a small town na ngamba sobola kumitingira wano mu ntungamo oyo omukazi ata abelenga akola ki nga aswaza nkamba it's fine so that's how I started my journey so
kati boyfriend ono mweba kanga na emu tianga nga like having sex
no we're not sleeping together hey hey how omanyo kuba nga omuntu yakuza nga omutima gwo gweruba even never ulire divorce did ye
nga weka nga kwegamba nebwa omulowooza ko obulowooza nga omutima gukutyemuka
aha kati no college bi it's like nalinga nga ngamba bana ina malanda tegeera ya bana ina malanda ba you know what I mean so na istobola ya gai na muina nga jani wakaona na zile bintu netuoge na inga we've never met for 2 good years so netandike Kampala kati bintu vine vye Kampala na inyingire kanisa oyo mwana nantwala mu kanisa
katika mbuze Kampala yo wajja notandika okubeera wanani
yoyo mwala Brenda yali mukwano gwange twasoma fena
yali arentinga
kati yali alina gayi gwakwana nga musirikale nga alina ennyumba so nangamba jangu ennyumba nene nesenge bibiri so osobola sula muki nchiri nchira sana nangu wena paki nchiri kati tuwa tuli yao kustande tuge ndogule ama takudare yo mnyaranda tugamba mjomba tuwale kukanisa ya angi
au nga mubela mchutulu chi
kwe kutu nga tuwelela nangu wena wali wala nyunga wali nga mchao ee nangu nga wala nga la vila dalakari tuwafana na Kampala kati watu wale tuje na asana
hala
na
yeke kuwa kula kula na
kati
na weru kati ya kula kula na ntero genda yo kwa uchibuga kati kati
kwa uchibuga kati kati nga tukera tuje nasa na mweo church
ntaki wachibuga ni utani
kwa mutani evera kuje nina ezire nta awaliwo club ya jenina mulimu church so nembera kweyo church netandiko sawa netandiko loto yo mkazi wanazi kati even before nga sina wa kubewaka mama ange yali agenze komba chwezi nga ndoza nga na hili yehuza nati tanja gala taka mbubu mwana we mlawo msungu bubaku mungi kati omukazi gwe yasanga we
Yagenda mu bachwezi?
Na mga mwaka achikawe bintu vya ya mkwe. You know, bavira balinga ba prophet balanga. Mwenyankole bagamba balanga. Uchiwa bawa ita balanji.
Yee, beba chwezi beba wajaja wa Museveni.
Jaba ankole. Kupanga ankole.
Museveni ya tuga wa mjikula wa chwezi.
So, namu omkazi namu gamba omwana ono bamuloga bibi okufumbira kijja kuba kizibu okutagamba omwana lekera omukuba okuba wa kitali meka lekera okumukyawa so namu gamba bingi naye namubuuza nti ekkola namu gamba mukakitawo of course yali tayogera mukakitawo adescribing omunaga ndaba omukazi muddugavu wali wafumbirwa na yeye yali kiso ye mama nategera nti yali mukakita mukabbaawa so
kati olwedde ogenze mu kyaki
netandika okuloota jukira bwe musaba ebibaayo bibaayo nojjukira kino nejjukira kino noloota ekiroto ne bakikubuulira oyo omukazi yankola ebintu jukira nzizolo we na lota ngi ekisajja kya black like nga webase wena wala ngo omuntu ayambadde black nga yiyidde maaso go na ele mitendi watuuka time nga mulaba live oyo oyo mwenyini mukakitani naye nga mazenge emyaka emeka nga simulaba unsurprisingly na mama wange ya moved on owulira taata wange yafa naye omukazi ono alina akagoye kange we nawaza kid kajjayo like mbwakeesi ba wano bwabati olwo I go to gym then someone has it up with him akeesi ba wano so akajjayo nabeera nga mumusayenga and kati ekisinga okuntabula buli wakola those things I feel it in my spirit ebintu bikyankalana oba oyina boyfriend nga akwagala then you don't know what happens gayi nga takyayogera naawe nate nojja ng'olina feba nga abantu bakwagala you know opportunities are opening up and all of a sudden
kati yakyaliyo
for example
temamu yakyaliyo
jali now what happened mama wange okuzika tata wange nyamugambo ono mwana siwamagala mama nakaba nakumba kuttaka nagamba ono omwana waba siwamagala bino ebintu bino nawe kyajja kubibeera omukazi nzire wa sleeping kati ndimanya kati nti twali tubeera Makerere nzire wa sleeping in a house nanye bakuma kando nekwate ennyumba yonna neyebookya bama abaana babato balina aba stepmother balinako n'enkovu bakwata emmotoka bepakira bava e Kampala bajje entunga mukubi waabwe wantunga afuna accidenti mu kkubo eriiso lino nerivaamu lino kati alina eriiso lino erirala teridabi
oba ne maama ono yagendako ku bachwezi n'aluga
jukira abachwezi tebagaba ddagala
abantu oba yagendako ku basawo lwa nsonga kati lwaki bwe yakolima
bwanti
lwaki yagamba n'ebintu ebyo tojja bibeeramu kati ate n'olina ebikwata omuliro nebijja naye n'afuna accident
nati gaali mazima okimanyi nti n'omuntu asobola kikugamba ekigambo nga takuloze nafuloga nekibaawo nga ayimiridde ku mazima ate yakyogerera mu nnaku nnyingi kuba yakyogera over and over so kuba ogendamu abo abachezi baba ba they prophesy in the bible tebagaba ddagala they just tell you genda okole kino nekyo so that's why I'm saying maybe nga yagenda muba central waba central bebabeera bagaba eddagala so nakomawo entungamo oyo omukazi kati tuba tuli awo one time tuli ewaka ngajja actually brother wange yasooka step brother yasooka najibose ngagamba ndi musibu yafo nesina sente za fees
ole mali ya dadi wanga yagwawo
iya nga yaweddewo yonna
enyumba ye yajje mali yo yagwawo etya
anti nzisimanyi that's the story I had kubanga wakubayo chazi katata angeze ningende ningende ntunga manembe leo paka nzira mo ilaba brother wange nga azo kutaba mama wange sente za rimu nezo kujuza simu yafo kati mama agendo zimwa ni mga mame zo sente tozi mua nga anze mmanyi ba nzo zitu alawa ewa msao mama nagamba nida ibawa nazibawo sasa bakiri awo ne step mara wanajja ngeriso lyavaako ngalina yafuka mutono ngali too dark nagamba mama taita mulimu yali akoza akaduka nikagwawo mama namukolera shopping nao namuwa sukaali bikibiki namuwa emitwalo etaano nagenda naye nze we namulaba natya natyana salaba ye nali ndaba ng'omuntu ali wicked
ngeriso laba livuddemu
ng'atiisa yenna nga yafuuka so small so nze ne ndowooza because Katonda yamubonereza yanta naye yansigalako ate ng'ajjukira nze nali siina nakubeera mu story ye cause nali mwana yali alina okukola entalo ze nono maama wange
kati buzibu ki
naye olw'okuba yabula ase obuzibu obuliwo ekintu ekyo kibeera kijja you know when you pray nga kibula wokomawo womala nga kigenda kati ebyo byeyakola ebyo they are still following me.
How do they follow you? What happens when they follow you? Why do you say they follow you?
Yeah, because I get those dreams of that man, that man, and then I also things just happen. Maybe you lose the favor, then you don't. For example, when I came here in Canada, I got a lot of favor. People loved me. Twali tuli awo and mzee was supposed to speak on Zoom nga ayogera n'abana Canada.
Mzee Museveni?
So, nali na. Nga waliwo omusajja bamuyita Chinene. Yali aorganize mzee ebintu bya like bagita symposium like. Can I call it like a party? Yeah. So, I have just spent, I think, in Canada like 1 month. Kati bawa ambassador nankulira nangamba look for people, we want people, they are going to pay them this amount of money. Nenda I mobilize people like nenfuna sent awo nga nakajale after that I got a job naye wenjogerera kati it's like something had got off, everything is quiet, and as long as I dream that woman these things happen. And ever since I got to know Mwachaina, anything that is attached to me, it means it is true.
Kakata ino church egundi ma yo mkazi walio funyeko chance emu yogera kona ye
step mother wa
like ingo ukuze kati
namusinga na koro mungu actually namusinkana kolo yajja ewaka nga alina by'ayagala since then siddangako omulaba
ate maamu
yenazaamu kumulaba ajja mu kifaananyi kya Facebook
ojja kumpesaako ekifaananyi kye kakati ate ate maamu how's your relationship with your mama?
Yeah, of course bino kati wobeera mu kanisa beteriyo osonyiwe simanyi maamu zadde tasobya you know that preaching. I had no option. I had to forgive her. When I graduated, church here, I remember to okusoma ne bampeera nimbeerawo nga mbeera nkola mu church. So after when I graduating nga nali nina omwita, that's how we reconciled. Naye nga naye yafuukira ekigezo ne ntuuka e Kampala nalina uncle wange nga aina omanyi bano baddiira batotale like wajja ku petrol station n'osaba edduuka kati nga uncle wange eddiira nga mpa emirimu nga maama wange amukubira lwaki omuwa emirimu kyogamba omwagala okusinga nze yegwa omuzaala nga uncle wange angoba nga uncle wange omulala mpa omulimu tatlina era n'anfuukira ekigezo n'anwanyisa naye neŋŋamba nange ngenda soma kansome kubanga wagana okumperera tolina sente mu bugubi obungi n'ensoma osoma baggoba mu lecture osoma osanga landlord ekusula gitaddeko ku hostel naye n'ensoma mpaka wena graduate
kakati ye right now mamu yali mu state ki ali bulungi ishi okeshi
She's sick, she has some diabetes. Mu ina wana.
Mujafumba.
And that's your love. As time, as time goes on.
Wamumara no mutwale Canada.
Yes. Nanti jukira nze muwala nze ka. Kati brother wange anzira ko, yagenda ali kugenda Germany. Yabadde ali Dubai, akomyewo ali awo, ali genda Germany. Wano brother wange asembayo ali kusoma bwa pilot e Kenya. You get? So she has been alone in the house. Bwarara zisukali, bwarara biki. So, when we bwetwatekayo visa, ena ne batuwa. At least wano ne bwakaddiwa, omutwala mu biyumba by'abakadde ne bamulabirira n'obeera ng'omukiikingako.
Sagala kuogera bubi kuko simanyi relationship yamwe. Sene disinga bagamba once a wicked person tulabye nnyo abazadde bangi kabe bazaala abaana sigamba maama wo bwali naye bitu
kitoka. I really understand you. I do understand you.
Nga a parent mu avaawo n'ajja ku mulimu gw'omwana oba maka g'omwana oba anything oba mwana wabeera everything ekitandika okukyankalana. I get it.
That's true.
It is byaddeka lingebyedda byebagambanga nti omuzadde wo yayagala ogaggawala okumusinga naye ennaku abazadde baagala kagaggawala ebbasinga nti oyinza okugaggawala ate omuzadde wo n'awulira bubi n'alabanga gwe atandigaggawadde gwe atandibadde awo ye yandibaddewo. So don't you think it was a wrong move?
Yeah, it was. Actually, even my best friend told me mwana binaviranga na yuku church. But chinga bali wa mumye visa. Oshitegi. I would have got a wenae. Ati uzea soko kuja. Omaliba na abantu aba applying a visa mu COVID wa mu 2022. Then never tabadamu. Then never tabadamu kati mu 2023. Mu last year mu 2020. That's what happened.
For me?
Kati fetuali tumani vya gana. Tuba tuli yao. Nga afune mbalua.
Kiba mwuse.
Ate. Of course she has declared as a refugee as a shelter. Kati that is the way. Jendi mukumwe sembe za wala. I am doing it, but very wisely. Sikumulaga, which I'm trying to keep a distance. Na ye katijukira wabera mshelta taba wangi. Abawa government.
Understand.
Government ye mufako. Kati ye jo maro muwe ni nyumba. Ye jambale musomese. So kati ye na ye we meet and talk.
Ya vera ke uu. Kati ebintu bino byatandika, ebintu bino bye wali otandise okupanga because when you reached Canada okusinziira ku ngamba everything a bit challenge kiri okay. Everything seemed to be fine.
Yeah.
When byatandika okwonooneka nga amaze okujja eyo oba nga tanaba kujja.
I think nga mazo kuja kozi walike ya lita nawa kuja nga nkola ngobira ni sente all the time. People call you for jobs, you know. Nae since winter like started. Like okay, since January. And she came in February. Ya kaja. So.
Okay, for me I don't think it was a good move, but for two years of kola, that is the problem.
Then another thing. You know, my stepmother had swore that I'll never get married, I'll never give birth. And as time goes on, emyaka jiri genda, I am 34 years now. No! Oh, mani, I had got a guy. Nisagina naku, you know, ogama nga kwa gala nga listiri ya sapute wama mawe mchimichi kati ingate nzae changa si nama kufuna komisa jambuli has a problem, it is me enda amba mpulira si mwagala, you know
kwa gama from no way
in a relationship
no. From nowhere you feel like
it's boring. Now like that guy was called Jude. Nauri Ranga. It's boring. I mean na ye
ujo kwame wa Uganda basajja we bali.
Na bana Uganda je bali nga banjude.
Anti ayo bali yo bali ne bizimu. Yo bakakala mu bali yo bani.
But you know, life is good.
Yeah.
Yes, it's never stand like a caller, but it's not like in Uganda where I walk on Babana renting at Amazon as a TV, you get it?
Government. But at the other time, I saw people on the streets, Ugandans, Navaliko Street, Ibalia, all like shelters, really full. What was that?
That problem was solved a long time ago. Kati, there is a period where abantu bajiranga bangi. Ate jukira, bwebaba bajja government ebatebenkegekedde. So kati kyabagwako bugwinji, asylum seekers beyongedde namba kati ne balyoka bazuukuka. Ekitegeere. Naye kati ng'oyo Ibraka b'olaba abo b'ogamba. Bwe bava mu shelter, waliwo government programs nga egenda kusasulira ennyumba yaabwe for 5 years. Ogenda kusomera bwereere. That is a benefit of an asylum seeker. Ogo oyagala kusoma ojja kusomera bwereere. Kati bano ne bwe baba nga bali wano balina this kind of problem, but they have a bigger advantage of those opportunities. Ye banaye mu myaka 5 gwe nga tokola wabantu
kuba
batasasula
rent. Mu myaka 5 ng'otuddeyo, How are you surviving? Because now you got to go to say your family. You have to feed them. You have maybe your better salary. Do you know your man? How?
That's what I'm saying. Bo kati mu processing. Kuba kati lokuba tuli bangi. They are making sure that they are giving out work permits. Mangu. Ili work permits za malanga mwako baby. Kati within 8 or 5 months, they ina work permits. So bosuna wapa mikikicho uwe ya gara, ono nyamuli.
Na hindi ya mili mjia
kati wabwa ono nyamuli.
Mili mjia jita guwayo, nga wangube yunga, nini mteji guwayo. Pia jiri weju.
Mili mjia, kati olaba, wane Toronto, walinga olaba Kampala. Kibuli omu, ayagala jabe ili Kampala. Na hindi ya teso, wane yandi genze Masaka. Waberayo opportunity. So outside Toronto, emirimu mingi.
I'm not this kind of person. I am a mumwa. Can you let me bring me to the jewelry? Did you accept? No. Then shall start from there. I want your pick, stepmom, then it show. I want there's something I want to check, then I will let you know.
Okay. I'm sending mine right now.
Send, it's okay. Sagala nyo kwa ula mubengando wa mufamilo wa viki. Because kati mama na yali mu Canada. Alieri. Negwe, okusinzira buwa uli de story yo. Oloza wazita good move. Omwalo ono. Okumanya mama vyo nabi ya mwisa mungu. Omwalo na achari mtu mama mwenye nyini ya mzala. At the end of the day na mstula na mtu wale Canada ye nyini nyini. Do you think it was a good move? Bangi nyo, tuita mumbera wetu. Forget on my country. I love you so much. Again, about my rabble day because of the devil gains it. Respect until next time. Bye bye.